The ComEd Energy Efficiency Program has been helping owners save energy and reduce their operating expenses in new buildings and buildings undergoing major renovation since the start of the new construction offering in 2009. The program's impact has been tremendous. What you are seeing is a graphic representation of projected annual savings in kilowatt hours for new construction projects that have received both technical assistance and financial incentives from the ComEd New Construction Service from 2009 to 2016. The colorful bars illustrate a variety of building types that have benefited from the program, including manufacturing, higher education, retail, healthcare, and more. The program supports the transformational work of developers, building owners, and design teams. Here are a few highlighted projects. The Douglas Perry Student Life and Recreation Center at Olivet Nazarene University received over $275,000 in incentives for integrating geothermal, advanced variable refrigerant flow, high-performance envelope and lighting measures, ventilation heat recovery, and demand control ventilation into the design. G&W Electric Corporation received over $300,000 in incentives for a major renovation and expansion of their headquarters by incorporating improved insulation, high-performance glazing, Beyond Code lighting, advanced HVAC systems, and variable speed drives for air compressors. State and Chestnut, one of the many high-rise multi-family projects that have been served by the program, received over $90,000 in incentives for implementing high-performance envelope measures, above-code lighting controls, high-efficiency heat pumps, enhanced exhaust controls, and open cooling tower efficiency measures. Before you begin to design your next project, contact us. ComEd will support you in achieving or exceeding your energy efficiency goals. ComEd, powering lives.